if you are over a certain height, you're allowed the bars to be raised. And this gymnast is quite tall, and they had to raise the bars, both the low and the high bar, for her warm-up, put them back down for the others to compete, and then back up for her to compete now.
She is Jana Komskova of the Czech Republic.
Very long, elegant gymnast. Good combination, stall to full into Hecht. And the stalder into 1.5, big Pike Jager, just shy of the handstand in the shoot over. And just a bit short of the handstand again, but it's strong work. Very powerful, double front, very well landed.
She too has had her moment. Czech Republic just with the one competitor.
Very difficult combinations there, but this was the shoot over, didn't quite hit the handstand. Means she needs an upstart after it. She's very secure with her hand placements, double front somersault, pulled the knees wide apart. The judges will deduct for that, but it makes her spin faster.
So the end of the third of four sessions.